గీతం విద్యాలయంలో హైదరాబాద్ స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నాలజీ, గీతం హైదరాబాద్ బిజినెస్ స్కూల్, స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ ఫార్మసీ, స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ సైన్స్ విద్యార్థులకు విజేత దినోత్సవాన్ని ఘనంగా నిర్వహించారు. అచీవర్స్ డే సందర్భంగా ప్రాంగణ నియామకాల్లో ఎంపికైన ఇంజనీరింగ్, మేనేజ్మెంట్, ఫార్మసీ, సైన్స్ విద్యార్థులకు నియామక పత్రాలను అందజేశారు. 2020-21 సంవత్సరానికి దాదాపు 65 దేశీయ బహుళజాతి కంపెనీలు హైదరాబాద్ గీతం ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలను నిర్వహించి 903 విద్యార్థులకు సర్టిఫికెట్లు అందజేశారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా టెచ్యువా సీఈఓ శ్రవణ్ రెడ్డి మాట్లాడుతూ, ఈ విజయం విద్యార్థుల్లో ఆత్మవిశ్వాసం పెంచడంతో పాటు వృత్తిపరమైన నిర్ణయాలు తీసుకోవడంలో తోడ్పాటు అవుతుందని ఆయన చెప్పారు. విజేతలను అభినందించారు.
If I tell you who you are, would you give back whatever you just picked up? The stranger says, yes, fair enough. And then this guy says, you are a management consultant. He says, how did you know? Very simple. You came out of nowhere, gave me the information which I already knew. Understand the customer's needs. Only then you will be able to deliver or give a product which the customer is happy about it. Otherwise, you will be a failure. There will be a lot of reworks. And reworks, as you know, are expensive. You will spend a lot of money again, a lot of time lost. So it's very important that when you enter into companies, start learning about the organization, start learning about your customers, and then you'll be able to give a better quality product. I won't end my stories here. I have one more story. This story is about my former chairman in my former company. His name is Ivan Seidenberg. Before he became a chairman of the company, it's a Fortune 15 company with around $135 billion revenue. Do you know what he was before he joined the company? He was a janitor, person who sweeps floors in the bathroom and washes bathrooms, those kind of things. You knew a year back that I wanted to get into college. Why didn't you tell me this before? So this superintendent tells him, I wanted to see if you are really worthy of it. So he saw that. So what it means is that whatever job you get, whatever work you have, if you do a bang of a job of it, you will always get noticed. So when you get into the corporate world, you also need to look and see, you know, what kind of work have you got. If you do a bang of a job, work hard. Professor touched upon it. Once you get into corporates, whatever you do is going to reflect back on the institution, and the institution gains so much, and the students studying here also gain so much. They get a lot of opportunities. So what is the badge that you are going to wear when you go in? You're already achievers. You have to keep on achieving. As you go in, you all need to be noticed. So what can you do to get noticed? What is your key thing? You need to start thinking about it. On the IT side, I can say, the guy who's walking in would want to be known as the best coder. If you are a pharmacist, you want to be known as the best, you know, pharmacist out there. If you are a lawyer, if you are a B-school, you want to be known as the best business guy, the guy who can solve issues. So what is the badge that you want to carry, and how many badges can you carry on yourself as you progress in your career? That's going to determine your success or failure.